Schizophrenia is a neurobiological disorder where a person has a gradual change in how they think about things, how they interpret social cues, and also the development of auditory hallucinations, sometimes visual hallucinations, and bizarre delusional thinking. It's a very rare disorder below 12, like Janny, where they have started in very early childhood, although those are very rare cases.
Are hallucinations. They never go away. They're about cats, dogs, kids, numbers that come alive to her, but they aren't really there.
Janny still has schizophrenia. She'll always have schizophrenia.
Is a hallucination. She's a little girl, and I think she's 14 now.
Okay, come here, Janny. You need your midday. She's late on her middays right now, so I want to give those to her lithium and her Clozaril. When she talks about hiding from her medication, that means she needs it.
Even though she's doing really, really well, that doesn't mean she's going to keep doing really, really well.
What happens in this situation is that the child who is aggressive and disturbed is removed from the home. It's either done voluntarily or, frankly, involuntarily. Both Jenny's mother and father were adamant that they did not want her separated from them, and they developed this idea of having two apartments in the same apartment complex.
We were able apartments across from each other. And that alone was like, okay, this is a sign. This is going to work. And I just felt it would work. And Jenny has said it worked for her. Over the last couple of years. But for starters, we are in one apartment now.
Are you happy it's our new home?
Happy!
I know, our new home.
This past October, we transferred out of the 2 one-bedroom apartments and back into a 2-bedroom apartment, and we're all living together again.
We started out where Bodhi couldn't even go into her apartment. It was a slow transition that allowed us to bring the family together because she had to come to acceptance of Bodhi. Okay, you and Jenny, they get along better than ever. They're closer. They're like brother and sister.
Certainly raised eyebrows, and it created a lot of just complicated family dynamics. And they kept her in that state until she really was able to be reunited with the family.
Riding it.
With other children with schizophrenia, they often don't get much better. So this is really notable.
You're doing so well. I'm so proud of you.
Now we have to raise a daughter. Jenny is actually always on the computer, which I love. Most parents hate this. I love it because this is very typical.
It's like having a normal preteen girl. In many ways, she and Susan will talk about boys that they like, you know. So I'm heading into a whole new area that I'm not. Schizophrenia was, I think, easier to deal with than what I'm going to have to deal with.
I like Travis Barker.
I know you like Travis Barker, but don't bring him home. He's my age.
Now, we have to worry about Bodhi.
It's always a two steps forward, one step back kind of thing.
For all